The war in Iraq was a big fat mistake, all right? Now you can take it. They said it was a mistake. The war in Iraq, we spent $2 trillion, thousands of lives. We don't even have it. Iran is taking over Iraq with the second largest oil reserves in the world. Obviously, it was a mistake.
So
George Bush made a mistake. We can make mistakes, but that one was a beauty. We should have never been in Iraq. We have destabilized the Middle East.
But you still think he should be impeached?
I think it's my turn, isn't it?
You do whatever you want. You call it whatever you want. I want to tell you, they lied.
Okay.
They said there were weapons of mass destruction. There were none, and they knew there were none. There were no weapons of mass destruction.
Okay. All right. Governor Bush.